good to be here in Hotlanta. We got a Mexican in Hotlanta. This is fantastic. I'm real Mexican too, man. By my height, I'm 5'5", okay? That's real Mexican height. That's official Mexican height, 5'5", Cinco de Mayo. You know what I'm talking about? Latino man, we don't, where the Latino guys at? Right here, man. One, we got one, thank you. I was waiting for one of the cooks, right here. That's all right, thank you, man. Thank you for showing up. Which one are you? Which Latino are you? Mexican, yeah, you don't have to whisper it. It's okay, man. You were like, Mexican. Latino man, we look smooth when we're young, all right? Walking around like matadors for no reason. I have to go to the bathroom. But we don't age well, man, we don't. Start getting older, not good, man, not good. Look at Latino man as they get older. As they get older, the stomach gets bigger, but the arms get shorter. Have you noticed this about us? We turn little dinosaurs for some reason, or like a T-Mex or something, a Tyrannosalsa Mex or something. Seriously, every time I go to a family reunion, I feel like I'm at Jurassic Park or something. My uncles are walking around like, I can't reach my pockets, mijo. Mijo, I can't reach my pockets. It's disgusting. They all get that deep belly button. It's like extra deep, grande deep. Everything's in there, lint. Grass, twigs. See a hummingbird pop his head up. Ah, mira, pájaro, I can't reach it. Nobody knows what I am, though. My own people don't really know what I am. I got a weird look. I know I look like a cricket or something. Let's address this real quick. I look like a Mexican Jiminy Cricket or something. It's these eyes, man. I got the dark circles. I'll go ahead. Let's just address the dark circles under my eyes, man. It's hereditary, it's skin pigmentation, nothing I can do about it. As I get older, it's gonna get darker. So in 5 years, I'm a little raccoon, rummaging through trash. Hate my look, man. My doctor tried to fix it, send me to a dermatologist, right? See if they could take a look at it. I didn't know the guy. I get there, real awkward moment, he comes walking in, we're both looking at each other, right? I'm like, looking at him, he's looking at me, and all of a sudden he goes, what is your problem, my friend? We looked exactly the same.